Women's Tag Team Champions, Piper Niven, Chelsea Green dominating. Caden Carter and Katana Chance, but Chance moves out of harm's way. An opportunity now, perhaps, to rally in this matchup. Tag made Chelsea Green legal. Going to try to prevent Chance from making a tag. Went for a cheap shot on Carter.
Well, big cannonball in the corner tag. There from Piper Niven. Did not connect as planned, and now perhaps the challengers have a chance.
Caden Carter bringing her unique offensive style. Down goes Green. Piper Niven. Look at this. Into the cover. Piper Niven looking to break things up, but she took out her own partner.
Yeah, Piper Niven has not been right since that missed cannonball. Things are going south for the champs.
Carter, right to Green.
Exactly what the champs did not want to happen.
There's that spinning leg drop for the title. Is it enough? Kick out by Green at two.
Well, Green and Niven have done such a great job of slowing down the challengers, but that little window of opportunity has ignited this matchup once again.
Carter and Chance, that never say die attitude. They're always in the fight.
Caden Carter might have to do this alone after the beating that Katana Chance took already in this one.
Chelsea Green doing a nice job blocking the attempted suplex by Caden Carter. Green now, top rope, has to roll through. Oh, here we go, cover now. Is it enough? Kick out at two again.
That leaping leg lariat connecting right.
Rolling up, Carter again, who kicks out at two.
Right across the jaw of Caden Carr. Almost did enough. And now you see, that is frustration in the champ's eyes. She knows she could have had this one put away there, but the match continues. Piper perhaps back up with a second win.
And Piper back up on the apron. Tag made by Green. Here comes Piper Niven. Double team coming from the tag team champions.
Just two on one at this point.
Carter able to land on her feet. Oh, Green! And now Piper Niven! Oh my goodness, that running senton! That should be it to retain the tag titles. Katana Chance breaks things up.
Yeah, just in the nick of time, because this one was over. Caden Carter getting absolutely obliterated there. Thankfully for her, tag partner just back to break things up.
Yeah, the code breaker by Green, the running senton from Piper Niven, but Katana Chance saved the matchup. Now Caden Carter.
Connected right on the jaw.
And Piper Niven's down.
The powerhouse is down and may be out.
Tag made. Carter puts her in position. Chance is going up top.
One of your favorites.
Here comes the keg stand. Delivered to Niven. Cover to win the tag team titles. Chelsea Green at 2.5.
Oh, we need an action replay of that one. That must have been 2.99, but Chelsea made it just in time and is now clearing house. Referee completely losing control.
And Green wisely makes the tag. Niven is in all kinds of trouble, taken out by the keg stand.
You won't want to be Katana Chance now. This is an angry
now looking for the
Chelsea
unprettier
Green.
Chance, they're able to counter.
Connected with that lung blower.
And now, tag. Carter setting Green up.
This is it, Cole.
The after party. Cover. Hook of the leg. New tag team champions.
Here are your winners. And new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Katana Chance and Caden Carter.
What a night. What a win. It's party time for the new tag team champions.
Well, what an effort from these two. What a rise it has been over the past through 3 years through NXT. Right here to Raw. Now they are on top of the world, on top of the division. This is where it all started falling apart for Chelsea. Went for that unprettier caught with a long blower.
And this here is a thing of beauty. It's the after party. Completely annihilating Chelsea Green. The biggest win of their career. Caden Carter, Katana Chance are on the map. They're the new tag team champions. And the former NXT Women's Tag Champs are now Tag Team Champions here in WWE, thanks to the after party from Katana Chance to put away Chelsea Green. What a win!
The EDM Festival Circuit is not going to know what's hit it when these two rock up with their beautiful golden championship sitting pretty on top of the women's tag division. Hats off and congrats, Carter and Chance.
Look who it is, the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champion! Hey, congratulations, but I got a question for y'all. King, Katana, what would y'all like for Christmas this year?
I think we got everything we need right here.
You right. Okay. I'm proud of y'all.
Thank you, Coach Claus.
And thank you guys so much. Like, we have not had the easiest road since being here on Raw, but if you don't stop fighting, you never give up. Dreams really do come true. This is it, 100%.
And with that being said, ladies, let's go freaking party!
And since we have new champions, it looks like they're gonna need some new challengers.
You know, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Is that right?